So today is August 30th and it is the day of my move-in. Actually no, tomorrow's my move-in, but I leave San Diego in a couple of hours to fly to Boston. So yeah, today's video is gonna be my move-in vlog. This is the last clip of me talking in my room, at least for like 3 months, but I just wanted to show you guys how empty it looks. So this is my carry-on. I have my mini backpack and then I'm bringing this duffel that I just got from Herschel. It's actually really roomy and I'm carrying like all my makeup in it, so it's really heavy. But yeah, I'm also taking this hoodie with me on the plane, and then the sweater needs to go back in my closet. But here's my room. All it actually doesn't look that different. It's mostly just my desk that's empty. I'm really excited. We have a super long layover in Vegas because we're cheap, and so we bought like a really shitty flight. But yeah, I'm gonna be documenting my move-in process. I'm going to Northeastern University in Boston and I will be a freshman, so yeah. All right guys, so I just grabbed everything. This duffel bag is actually super heavy because I'm carrying like so much makeup in it, but yeah, I'm definitely gonna cry while I edit this on the plane. Bye, room. See you in November. I fucking forgot my AirPods, oh my god. Oh fuck.
Bye, buddy.
Why do you look like this? Alright guys, so we are now in the Boston airport. We've been here for like an hour, but we have to wait until the school's until I can actually move in and like check in, which is at 9. So we're gonna wait here for another hour, but I just finished editing my August vlog, which should go up by the time you guys see this vlog. So I'll link it down below. Hello. He's looking for an outlet so I can charge my computer because it died. 7:30. When we landed, it was literally 5 in the morning. So it was like 2 o'clock back at home. So I didn't sleep on the airplane. Or like, I'm not really that tired still because it's only 3 in California. My sleep schedule's messed up, so. So we just got back to the room and we basically had to bring all of our luggage here and then return like the moving hampers, and then I got my mail, which I'm gonna open now because a lot of it is like storage stuff. So first I got a Phil's coffee like travel mug. Here she is, cute. All right, this bed is a mess, don't look at it. And then I also shipped this to my dorm. It's the mirror that I have at home. I'm gonna put that here. Hello, dad. But yeah, I think I'm gonna try to unpack a little bit first and then clean it and then show you guys what it looks like, because right now it's just like it's so messy that you can't even tell what anything is. But here's an overview of the room. So I'm in a triple. This is Grace's bed. She's at the airport now as my bed. And then my closet, that's Grace's desk. This is all you have?
Yeah.
We just climbed up 3 flights of stairs.
Okay.
That's a loaded question.
Hi.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
Come home.
Thank you.
I would shake your hand, but they're full, so.
It's for human rights.
And it supports the car.
Thank you so much. Oh,
I'm glad you like it.
I couldn't, no, that's actually perfect too because I couldn't fit any mugs in my bag.
Yeah, I was so scared it was gonna shatter. I was like, it's gonna shatter. Look at our mess right now.
She did not have to go this hard for me, but she did.
So organized. Who is she?
Taking notes all
Taking time. Notes.
Oh my God, that's so cute. Wanna know something funky? Georgia O'Keeffe and Frida Kahlo hooked up.
What? Wait, they were like alive during the same time?
Oh yeah, I thought you were asking if they were
Stay in the grave, honey.
My name starts with a G.
That's so cute. Oh my God, thank you so much.
Okay, so we're gonna do a quick update and then go grab lunch because it's almost one now. But we went to go get mail again, but they have like 1,000 packages that they haven't scanned in. So I don't have pillows or sheets, but look at this mess. So I basically took all my like product out and then put it on my desk. My brush holder isn't here, so all of these are laying here. These are my cameras, and then that's just makeup. More makeup.
I'm vlogging for my mom.
Okay, so I just took a shower because I was so sweaty. But we're gonna go to Target now to get the essentials. We need snacks, trash cans, and look at my wall. And then look at Grace's wall. So cute.
Let's get this bread.
So naked. Okay, so all of this is stuff I need to hang right here, but I don't have hangers because the mailroom's like delayed. So we're gonna go to Target and then I'm just gonna get some hangers. And then I think I wanna get a drawer here and then like another one over there maybe. And then put my shoes maybe here or somewhere. But yeah, all of my stuff's unpacked except for this one box. Like this is just clothing. Ooh, get the angles.
Yes, girl, work it. That back arch, baby.
Gracie going back to school.
Come on, guys.
Okay, so we're
not doing it. Oh. I was about to say not doing it.
Wow, she's so tall, she's not even in frame. We found kind of everything at Target. Literally, the shelves are like empty. There's nothing here, so if you're moving in, buy everything ahead of time because there's literally nothing here.
True.
Like, I've never seen shelves so empty. Like it looks like they don't
have down
this.
Fruit.
Probably could eat the whole bag one day. My dad just told me not to eat this whole bag in one day because Rome was not built in one day. Okay, so I just went to go get more packages that came. Wet brush, cake pods. I got the 40. We have emergency. I get sick really easily. And then fabric softener. Okay, so it is the next day. Last night after we got dinner at Wagamama, I think it was the restaurant in Fennel Hall or Fennel Square, but I was there with Grace and Katie's family. We were getting ramen together and my dad. But yeah, we just got dinner all together and it was really nice. But after we came home, I literally passed out because I was so tired. I think I had been awake for like 36 hours at that point because I didn't really sleep much on the flight. And then we had a full day of moving in yesterday. So I passed out, so I didn't get a chance to end this vlog. But I just want to come on here and show you guys what my room looks like so far. So this move-in vlog is kind of a flop because the mailroom is actually really delayed because they get so many packages at the start of the year. So if you guys are watching this like in anticipation of moving in to your dorm or whatever, definitely ship out your packages early so that the mailroom can scan it in, because I was worried that they were gonna reject packages and send it back because they were holding it too long. But they actually take like a week to scan in the package even though it's already been delivered. So I don't have a lot of my stuff, so this move-in vlog is a flop. But I do want to show you guys my space at least. I don't know if Grace and Katie are chill with me like showing their stuff on camera, so I just want to do an overview of my space and what it looks like so far. I'm definitely going to do a dorm room tour after I legitimately like decorate it, because right now it looks really bad. It looks like prison almost. But this is my bed. So we are in a triple, and my room faces, or this window faces the west, so it has like better lighting in the afternoon, which I can film with. We have one bed sheet. This is Katie's pillow that she let me borrow. I have like the sheet that came with the fitted sheet. And then this bed came with a corkboard in the wall, which is kind of weird. I don't really want it there, but I can't like take it out of the wall, so it's gonna be there. And then I got this fan yesterday because it's really hot in this room and we don't have air conditioning. Under my bed, I have this dresser that came with it, and then I have all my shoes. I ended up bringing 11 pairs. Yeah, I have 11 pairs total, and then I have my ice skates back there. So I'm getting a shoe rack that I'm gonna put over here, and this is my closet area. So right now I have no hooks, no hangers, so everything's just like in this box right now. This is like the rest of my clothing that needs to be hung up. So these two trash bags are literally my laundry hampers right now because my laundry hamper from Amazon is not here yet. And then I have my yoga mat. That's the binder and notebook paper I bought yesterday. This is my mattress like duvet cover, and then this is stuff from Sephora that I got yesterday. Yeah, this is my closet space. I put my luggage on top of it, but right now all I need is my hangers. And then I think I'm gonna get a second rod installed here. Like, there's rod extensions, which is like a hook off there, and then there's like a second rod here. So I think I'm gonna do that, and then I'm gonna put my shoe rack on the floor here, and then I'm gonna grab another Sterilite drawer, like a wide set of drawers, like similar to this but plastic, and then put it here, and then put all my sweatshirts and hoodies in there because all of them are in that box right now. So yeah, then walking over to here, which is kind of weird, my desk is in like the middle of the room. It's really messy. So over here I bought this rolling cart from World Market, and it's kind of like this vintagey texture. I really like this cart. And then on top I put all of my body, face, and hair products that I use on like a day-to-day basis. So I have like my cleanser that I take with me to the bathroom, and then hairbrush. This is like my face towel, and then I have masks up here as well. And then the second one right now is full of sunglasses, which I'm gonna hang up somewhere. I'm gonna hang them up on my wire grid thing once I install that. And then that's just my blow dryer. And then I have these two temporary storage bins because I originally thought I was gonna have wall shelves, but I don't. So these are just on the floor right now. I need to figure out what to do with them, but it's just like, so that's like mostly medicine. I know I'm gonna get sick. And then this is like hair stuff and then laundry detergent. And then over here is my desk. So literally all of it is makeup. I don't plan on studying at my desk. But anyways, this is my desk right now. So I have a snack bin down here that I got Pop-Tarts and popcorn and nuts. I tried not to buy like candy because I knew I was gonna eat it if I bought it. And then in this drawer is just lip products, and this is my little Glossier bin of just Glossier products. And then this is like blush, bronzers, and highlights and lipsticks. And then, oh yeah, my brush holder hasn't come in the mail yet, so I'm waiting for that. So that's why all my brushes are just on my table. But my mirror is from Impressions Vanity. This is coffee I got earlier. And then I brought this from home because I really like this makeup storage acrylic thing, and I don't think it's available online anymore, so I literally brought it from home. Here's like my little camera section. So I have my DSLR, my mic, my 35mm lens. This is an Instax wide camera that I just got. I originally was gonna take photos with that and then put that on my wall. Here's film for my film camera, and then this is my Polaroid. And then up here is where I have more makeup. This is the 5 drawer organizer that I also brought over from home. And then on top I have my perfume, and then the Hourglass palette and the Marc Jacobs bronzer. And then here are all of my palettes. Back here I have my toothbrush, contacts, my Swell bottle, and then this is my Phil's coffee mug, or like travel mug. And then back here are my sprays still. And then I have this little thing that I got off of Urban like literally a year ago. Inside I just have all my rollerball perfumes. Alright guys, so that completes my move-in vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I definitely think I'm gonna cry when I edit this. It's really exciting, and if you guys are going off to college soon, I wish you the best of luck. And remember to, I don't know, I kept telling myself to like not stress out about it, because you're always gonna go back to your family, you're always gonna go back to your hometown, but you're only gonna have these 4 years once. So just make the most out of it and have fun. And yeah, I don't know. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, be sure to give it a like and also subscribe and follow me on Instagram if you aren't already. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye. You call me queen, you're